Olá pessoal, welcome back to Plain Portuguese, where you learn how to speak like a Brazilian using more idioms. If you're new here, subscribe and catch up on the videos I have missed. They are great. In the previous lesson of the series, you learned that pagar o pato means to take the blame for something you didn't do. How about pagar mico, a capuchin monkey? Any guesses? Let's learn this and some more idioms in today's class. Today our idioms are these animals here. Repeat after me. Onça. Onça, macaco, macaco, mico, mico, sapo, sapo. Let's see the idioms now. I love my friends. Everyone likes to have friends, don't they? But no one wants to have a amigo da onça. You know, a snake in the grass can't be trusted. Don't count on that guy. Mm-mm. The last time I needed him, he was such a snake in the grass, he can't be trusted. Ele é amigo da onça. Mm-hmm. Ele é amigo da onça. Don't count on him. Another idiom with onça. Cutucar a onça com a vara curta. Cutucar means to poke. Vara curta can be a short stick. So, if I were you, I would never poke a bear, you know? Let sleeping dogs lie. It's better not to poke the onça. Well, é melhor não cutucar a onça com vara curta. É melhor não cutucar a onça com vara curta. Our next idiom is with macaco. If someone is annoying you, you can always be polite and ask that person to leave you alone. Or a bit more aggressive, as in, vá pentear macaco. Pentear means to comb. Yeah, so you're telling the person to go and comb monkeys. Leave me alone. Vá pentear macaco. Vá pentear macaco. In the previous lesson, you learned what pagar o pato means. Now let's pay for another animal. Pagar mico. Mico is this tiny little monkey here. Aw, look at it. So cute. Oh, adorable! Hey, little monkey! Aww. What? Have I just made fool of myself? Sorry, I've just made fool of myself. Eu paguei mico. This is what the idiom means. Pagar mico is when you make fool of yourself. Eu paguei mico. Oh, but it's adorable. That brings us to our last idiom. Engolir sapo. Engolir means to swallow. Mm? So I must tell you, it's not easy to put up with nonsense. To bite our tongue, it's not easy, but needed. Sometimes I bite my tongue. Às vezes eu engulo sapo. Not easy, but needed. Às vezes eu engulo sapo. Which idiom did you like the most? I have my favorite, pagar mico. I like to use it and do it, as you may have noticed. Well, thank you for watching another class. Don't forget to leave your comments and questions below. They are very important for you and me. Oh, so cute. See you next time. Até a próxima. Tchau. Oh, cute.